Yes, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to your PBGYT, our YouTube channel of the People's Place Gym. My name is Coach Hearn. Today I'm going to take you to let's say 30 minutes of cardio today. All right, we're going to try to burn as much calories as we can. A sick workout to do right after your strength class. So try to maybe do a strength lab before you come into this cardio class, or maybe this is your first class of the day. You might be jumping to a cycle, or maybe grab a strength class as you wish, ladies and gentlemen. Equipment needed. I'm going to grab a band. All right, this is just a band to hold on to. You can also grab a towel, but at least something you can hold on to and you can extend for a couple of exercises that we'll do in this cardio. Once again, the mission: to burn as many calories as we can. Level 1, level 2, level 3 in intensity, and this level 3 will be your finisher. Ladies and gentlemen, no more talking. Let's start with cross jacks. 2 jumps out, 2 jumps in. We start in 3, in 2, in 1, and let's do it. Here we go. 2 jumps out and 2 jumps in. Always crossing a different way. First left leg leading, and obviously the right leg coming right after. Just jumping in and jumping out. Big breaths into the nose and out to the mouth. Let's do this, people. Hope you're feeling good. Now for those who have a little bit of an injury in the knees or cannot jump at all, your option is just step left and then step right. Up to you, just a little bounce in between. I'm gonna go for the jump, and up to you which variation you choose. Here we go. 5 seconds here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice enough. PPG lunges, hands on your side. Step forward. Let the heel lead. And then coming right back down and stepping right back in. Here we go. Keep breathing. And let that leg get nice and warm. All right. Now, this is that cardio workout. So, I want you to find speed in this one, right? How many can we do in the time period that I give you? I want you to do exercises, because we have another round of all of these exercises up. Here we go. Keep it going. Come on, press through. Up and down. Heel first, then dropping on that back knee. Perfect, PPG. Come on. Perfect. 10 seconds here. Come on. 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Go ahead and shake it out. Here we go. I want you to flat the floor on your belly. All right, here we go. Back extensions. 1 second up, then dropping right back down to the floor. Here we go. Feeling that squeeze in the lower back. Again, this may be a little bit of a lower pace, but we're just in the intensity level number 1. Here we go. Press through. Yes, PPG. Up and down. Here we go. 8 seconds. 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna stay on the floor here. You can turn around, go for some crunches. All right, just shorts off the floor, coming right back down. Support behind our back. This is can be you. Yourself with those crunches. Go. 1 second down. This workout, body needed, but the speed, what you do your rep will determine how many calories you do or how many calories you. Let's get in 10. Really press through. Come on. Here we go. I need another 10 seconds. Squeeze. 5. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Standing up. Here we go. Sit up straddle now. Legs wide first, and when we go back, forward, and really give that lower back. There. Here we go. Spread legs coming forward. Hope you guys are doing good. Come on. Press through. Come on. GYT! After this, one more exercise, and your exercise is one more time. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm not gonna lie, I felt that one in the abs. Here we go. A squat, 2 rotations for the hips, and then going right back down for a squat. Here we go. Squatting down, Rotation one, rotation two. Give me a nice little squat back. Here we go. Few of these. And you go right back to that first exercise. Remember that squat, that cross jack. That's it. Here we go. Make the biggest circle that you can with that knee. Really open up and go all the way down. Let's go. Cardio. Again, remember that mission statement, right? How many calories can we burn in your 30-minute period? Let's go. Press through. Not gonna lie. It's weird because my hips, you know, my hips are a little stiff, so I'm really appreciating this workout or this movement right here. It gives me this little bit of looseness that I need in the hips in order for me to do all the movements that we're about to do today. Full body, by the way. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Right into a cross jacks. 3, 2. Here we go. Open up. Here we go. Two jumps. Here we go. Out and in. Remember that alternative for those who cannot jump. Remember, it's a step and step. Step and step. Otherwise, just 2 jumps in. And 2 jumps in. Please do not forget to alternate, right? Here we go. Chest proud, taking it on. 10, 9, 8. Forward lunges. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands to the side, heel leads. Going down, stepping right back up. Go, guys. All those exercises, I hope you remember them. Some of you guys are like, it's not time to remember right now. I'm trying to, you know, keep up here. Trying to get that mission statement done, right? Calorie burn to the maximum. Again, let's also watch that our first knee doesn't pass our toe, right? Here we go, perfect. There we go. Knee doesn't pass the big toe. 4, 3, 2. Out on the floor, back extensions. Here we go. Let's go. Hold it for a second. Going right back down. Hold it for a second and go back down. Here we go. This gives you a little moment to breathe. This is the least cardio that you're gonna do today in this back extension, so enjoy it. Obviously, you're gonna enjoy the cardio part as well. Of course you are. Here you go. Squeeze. Going back. Squeeze. And going back. Come on. 10 seconds here. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and crunches. All right, heels from the floor. Cardio clap. Sometimes you have to go. And I go too. Sometimes real soon you'll glow. Shine bright through. Take you. And one sit up straddle. Remember, straddle movement when we come forward. Straight. Few of these. It's my favorite of the day, and we're done. To give you a little bit. We got a couple of rounds here. 40 seconds of work. Now 20 seconds of play. So you just make sure you do everything you can. It's done in the 40 seconds. 2, 1. Last exercise is gonna be a squat with a hip opener, so go ahead and squat down and open up the hips. 1 and 2. A few more. Come on. Yes. Perfect. And let's also practice to get that mobility up, right? So I want you to go as low as you can for that squat, all right? Try to get those hips just below the knees, just below 90 degrees, right there. And a big rotation as you can. Here you go. I need you for 20 seconds. 20 seconds. And then I'll grant you a minute of rest before we go to our 40-20 round. That's what I like to call it, 40-20. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And the last squat there. 1. Good job, guys. All right, team, let's go. two exercises, four rounds, so all time. Again, 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. Your first exercise is going to be a walkout with a commando. I'm looking for speed here for your walkout, right? So as quickly as you can, in your high plank, drop to your elbow, come right back, and as quickly as you can, standing up. Continuously for 40 seconds. Second exercise, flat on the floor, grabbing your band or whatever you can hold up to. Put a little pressure on your belly, please. Legs out and squeeze the back and coming right back forward, all right? Find your own tempo, find that burn, and let that leg never drop on the floor. Beautiful people, let's not waste any time. Speed walkout to the commando, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Drop down to the floor, come right back up, speed up, and come right back up. Here we go. Cardio workout today. Legs stay straight throughout the whole movement. Legs stay straight throughout the whole movement. Here we go. Here we go. 40 seconds only. That's all I need from you. 10 seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nicely done. Granting you 20 seconds of rest. I need pressure on your band or your towel, whatever you got in your hand. We're going to squeeze and come up. All right, here we go. 10 seconds and we work. 10 seconds and we work. Flat on the floor. Nice little back exercise. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's squeeze. Come on. Let's go. Come on, squeeze, come up, press through, work it, work it, yes. Oh man, that squeeze in the back, I can feel it. I don't know about you, but I got my first sweat drops, people. Clean up on aisle 5, people. Let's go. Yeah, 10 seconds, keep squeezing. That's it, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jeez, I need this 20 seconds. Back to exercise number 1. We got 2 more rounds. And I'll grant you a minute of rest before we transition to new exercises. Right. Salutes to you. Salutes to you. You see that? That's real work. And I know you got that too. Here you go. We got a resemblance going on. We got a connection going on, people. All right, 5 seconds. Walk out. Switch speed. Drop to that floor. Come right back up. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, PPGYT. Come on. Walk it right back in. Come on, here we go. Drop. Come right back up. Stand up. Here we go, cardio. How many calories? 30 minutes today. Let's go. Press through. Keep breathing. Come on, stay with me now. 5 seconds, I think I got one more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Wicked, guys. Here we go. One more, those back extensions. So grab that towel, grab that band, whatever you got that you're grabbing on. Grab it right now. I'm gonna lay down flat on the floor. 5 seconds from now, our last 40 seconds, and I'll give you 2 new exercises that we're gonna dominate together. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Start the squeezing, let's go. Squeeze. Come out. Let's go. You said you need weight. All you need is your body. Trust me, the sweat will be real. The sweat will be real. Keep squeezing, people. Come on. That's it. Halfway through. Keep breathing. Come on. That's it. 10 seconds. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job today. We're going to continue to the legs, all right? About 50 seconds from now, we're going to start with the leg. I'm going to tell you what you can do today. Again, options. And all we're doing is alternating sides. So first 40 seconds on right side, then 40 seconds on the left side. All right, that easy. Listen up, all right? I'm going to stand back. My knee drops to the floor. Right hand, left hand on the floor, and my forefoot is right there. I'm gonna rise up and give me a good knee drive coming forward, all right? Not like that, but really like that. There you go, and then drop it right back in. Now, I'm gonna really make it interesting. maybe one normal and then one jump. One normal, one jump. Yeah? It's your world. It's your world. 10 seconds. Starting with my left, your right. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Up. Normal. Up. Normal. Here we go. And a jump. Let's work it. Big leg workout. Here we go. Normal. And jump. Here we go. Normal. And jump. Here we go. Woo! Come on. Let's go. Woo! Feel the burn. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Shake it out. Alternating sides. Not bad. Now for the real advanced, you don't even go to that normal one. Maybe you want to just continuously jump. Again, what can you do to burn as many calories as you can today in 30 minutes? That still stays the mission statement. Right side forward, left knee back. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. One normal. One jump. Go. Normal. Working that quad. Up. Go. Normal. Up to you. Up. Come on. Normal. Push through. Let's go. Just a little jump. Come on. Those legs carry you throughout your whole life. Might as well really train them, right? Oh, your cardio workout. Come on. Here we go. Easy. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Not easy. Not easy. But you will push through. You're tougher than that. You're stronger than that. I see you. You got this. You and me together. We're gonna work this out. 5 seconds back to the left side. One more time on the left. 3, 2, 1. Normal. Here we go. And a jump. Let's go. Normal. And a jump. That's it. Normal. Go. Jump. That's it. Come on. Keep it going. Almost there. Let's go. And a jump. Hey. 15 seconds. All the way back, remember, and all the way forward. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shred it. Drenched. No worries. Last one. Last one, baby. We got this. It's fun. Good fun. Struggle is real, but it's fun. BBGYT, let's get that right side done. And we go to a couple new exercises focused on the core. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Cardio today. Presented by BBGYT. People's Place Gym. Go Jersey. Cardio. Calories. Consider them gone. Let's go. Here we go. Halfway, let's go. This is the hardest set. The last one. Woo! How about you? I'm feeling the burn. 3, 2, and 1. Clapping it out real quick. Clapping it out real quick. All right, people. Table stance hold and a high plank hold. Gonna do some movements while you do exercises. Now, I need you to pay attention. Again, 40 seconds. Drop into the back of my hands. In this position, hips stay in the air. All right. Right hand goes to left toe. Left hand goes to right toe. Alternating in this movement. Again, try to go as fast as you can. All right. I need you in a high plank. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and touch my head 2 times left and right, my shoulders 2 times, my hips 2 times, and my toes two times, all right? Opposite hand goes to opposite side, all right? So head, shoulders, hips, and toes. Almost like Macarena. Let's call it the Macarena today. High plank Macarena. Exclusive names right here, right now at PPYT, PPG, YT. All right, guys, enough talking, more working. 3, 2, 1. Let's start touching. Let's go. Remember, cardio, really trying to get it going. Bow. Come on. Touch it. Stay tough here. And ladies and gentlemen, please do not forget to breathe. Right? Let's put some oxygen into the body so your muscles have that energy to keep the movements going. Here we go. 10 seconds. I need you. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Honestly, I'm so proud. I'm so proud. All right, high plank Macarena. Remember a little movement that we just made up. Head, shoulders, hips, toes in a high plank. 10 seconds. Then we run it back. Then we run it back. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who would have thought that Hearns had to work as hard as you today? You know I'm loving it, knowing that you're on the other side of the screen. Let's go. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Touch it. Opposite hand goes to opposite side. Hips. And then reach down to your toes. And then right back to your head. Shoulders. Hips. And reach down to your toes. Come on. 15 seconds. Let's go. Hips. And reach down to your toes. Come on. Let me know in the comments if the sweat is motivating you right now. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Whoa! As many calories as you can. That's what I said. Here you go. You just need your body for a good sweat workout. You're going to go right back into our toe touches. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2. Touch. All right, keep that breath in control. Find your pace. Let's get it done. Come on. Touch it. Touch it. Getting a little bit in the shoulders. A little bit of abs. Come on. Yes. Yes. Right here. Through your screen in your living room or your workout room if you have that luxury. Doesn't matter. As long as you're moving, baby. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Right back to the high plank for 20 seconds from now. And then I got some surprise for you. I might have a little surprise for you. Let's go. Get ready. Work hard. Work through it. We got this. PPG YT on a YouTube. 3, 2. And 1, drop down to your high plank. Here we go. Head, shoulder, hips. And then drop down to your toes. Let's go. Here we go. Last couple reps here. Let's go. And then I got a nice finisher for you guys today. Nice little finisher. If this wasn't enough. I mixed it up over there, but good recovery. Let's go. 10 seconds. Hips. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Here we go. 2 minute workout done. 2 minute finishers. I'm going to choose my favorite exercises that we did today. We do every exercise for 30 seconds. Then I run you through a 2 minute finisher, a top of the finisher that I'm just giving you, and then workout done. My favorite exercises were today, the walkout commandos. I like that toe touch that we just did. And I like that little jump that we did with that reverse lunge in the air. So we're gonna do 30 seconds of that. Each exercise, and with the lunges, we alternate sides for 30 seconds, all right? No time to waste. It is the finisher, and I wanna start it right now. Here we go, 5 seconds. Starting with the walkouts. Remember speed, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, 30 seconds. Every exercise, 30 seconds. Quick finisher. Here we go. As fast as you can, as fast as you can. It's only 30 seconds, right? Yes! Come on. Let's go. Woo! In 10 seconds, we turn around. Go to those toe touches where the hips don't touch the floor. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Those toe touches. Opposite hand goes to opposite toe. 30 seconds here. Come on. Nearly there. Nearly there. Let's go. 15. I'm gonna work hard here. Those last 2 minutes, I'm gonna spend it the best way possible. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Go ahead and stand up. One jump and one normal, right? So stepping right side, your left side, my right side. Here we go. 1, and jump. Here we go. 1. Here we go. And jump. 1, and jump. Come on, baby. Nearly there. I want you to push through. As many calories. Let's go. Come on. 5 seconds with 6 legs. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Other leg. Last 30 seconds. And then your last finisher. Oh. Watch out. You can stay in your balance, right? Here we go. Come on. Here we go. 1, 2. 1, and 2. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grand finale, people. 1 squat, 1 jump squat, 1 push-up, 1 sit-up. 2 jump squats, 2 sit-ups, 2 sit-ups. Catch my drift. It's an AMRAP. 2 minutes, how far can you get? So I'll go ahead and show you guys. So push-up movement. So drop to your knees, bring it all the way down to the floor, and come up. Also possible in a plank. So 1 push-up, and turning around. Give me 1 sit-up, touch the floor in the back. Coming forward, touch your toes in the front. Then standing up, and giving me a jump squat, all right? All the way down. I want you here, and really give me some air time. Again, if you can't jump, a normal squat is possible. Once I did everything once, I do everything twice, thrice, 4 times, 5 times. Let's see how far you can get. I want to know in the comments how many reps you got in this round, all right? Let's grill the little community, and let's have something to work for. 2 minutes, and then we go into our stretch, people. 15 seconds. I want to try to do my best as well. Already sweating. Might as well do everything I got, all right? Give it everything I got. I'm ready. I'm going to start my push-up, sit-up, and a jump squat in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. 2 minutes of your life, people. Turn. Sit up. Standing up. Here we go. Get everything once. I'll do everything 2 times. Here we go. Turning around. Touch your toe. The back. Touch your toe. Here we go. And 2 jump squats. Here we go. 1, 2. Let's go. 30 seconds in already. Here you go. Yes. Touch your toe, touch your back. A little AMRAP in the at the end. Why not? For dessert. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Cardio party alert. Let's go. 4. Touch your toe and touch the back. Here we go. Stay positive. It's good for you. Yes. Standing up. Here we go. 1 minute to go. Woo. 5. Come on. 45 seconds. Let's go. As you can see, the struggle, I know I'll be done 30 seconds from now. Enjoy maybe another workout or a good day, depending on where you're at. Let's go. Come on. I got 5. Did I get 6 done in 15 seconds? Let's see. Let's go. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, you are done. three, two, and one. Wow. I was working on my sixth round. Not gonna lie, guys, that was excellent. That was a good job. We'll go through a little stretch here just to give the muscles initial rest that they need. And after that, I'm gonna wish you a good day. All right, so go ahead, drop on your belly. Give me a nice little stretch, grabbing your ankle. Nice, you done. Congratulations. Here, keep breathing into the nose and out to the mouth. Nice, you done. Switching sides. Beautiful stuff, guys. Beautiful. Nice, you done. Good job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. White legs. You're going to go ahead and push through already. And a nice little hamstring stretch. I want you to hang. Okay, good. Good job today, guys. Good job. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll up. Get the tricep. Grab your elbow. And chill behind your head. Beautiful. Good side. That was fun, right? I hope you had fun. I had fun. Here we go. Arm across your chest. You're going to lock it down. Get the back a little bit. Back reaches we did with the band or with your towel. Just make sure the back gets a little love. Beautiful stuff. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll finish on the other side. Get it done. Beautiful stuff today, guys. 3, 2, 1. Join me for a big breath into the nose with your hands up. And then out to the mouth. Let it all go. Guys, clap your hands. Give yourself a shoulder tap. I want to thank you for joining PPGYT. I'd love to encourage you to take another exercise. Like I said, this is nice to do on the back of a strength cardio class. You can do a strength cardio class right after or a strength class right after. All right, really encouraging you to do many more workouts that we have, different instructors, different styles, and all for you at home. Love throughout the screen, peace and love. Like and subscribe, tell your friend to tell a friend. My name is Coach Hearn, Studios Cardio, 30 minutes. Love you all, see you soon, stay healthy, stay safe.